Hi, I'm Hannah Kaplan. I'm with the Waukesha Gas Engines marketing team based out of Waukesha, Wisconsin. I'm on the bullet train on the way to Xuzhou. I'm hoping to find out from our customer how they're balancing their tremendous growth potential with the need to look after the environment here in the region. In the top headlines of the local paper, the environmental and air quality issues are a top story. Xuzhou is a big growing city. It's a place where the traditional meets with the modern, and it's the transportation hub where north to south meets east to west in China.
焦化来是就是钢铁行业的这个链脚的这一块了，在江苏，我们现在独立的焦化厂，我们处在第一名。
Tianue is actually aeroderivative's largest customer in China, and they're using LM2500s to power their plant.
当时我们焦炉煤气是过剩，我们寻求一个联合循环，有循环经济，也给客户提供了很优质的服务。我觉得和全的记忆呢，当然我觉得有几点，一点呢是记忆的装备的先进性。 第二年呢，它的团队的高素质，售后很好的服务理念，这样所以说我们选择了一种基业，这个基础。但是给我们带来的呢，这个效果，我觉得这个既解决了环保的问题，又给我们增加了效益，又符合了国家的节能减排，我觉得三个都受益的一个很好的一个选择。
For every plant that we build, we're reducing CO2 emissions by about 300,000 tons. And that's going to have a huge effect for the local population.
我们天宇集团目前使用记忆机组是三台 LM2500+G4 也是记忆机组在大陆第一次实施。我们现在是把它全部的综合利用以后，就是全部的去发电，应该是环保节能。
It's significant that the Chinese government wants to build 1,000 distributed energy projects by 2015.
特别是对环境的改善起到了，应该说是社会效益、环保都起到了很好的作用。经济发展与社会环境相协调，既满足当代人的需要，又不能危及自身后代。
这我刚才就这个问题，我给你回答。我觉得这件事应该说是我作为做企业最高兴的一件事，也最有成就的一件事。这样的话呢，就是说，所以说呢，我们和通用合作的机会呢，是空间还是很大。我们也很期待着和通用公司再次多次合作。
I really saw that this company is looking not only to profit economically, but also to take care of the environment and look after the society at large. If you look at the local citizens here, they want to grow economically, but at the same time, they want to maintain their quality of life, they want to maintain their health, and most importantly, they want to maintain the traditions that they hold so dear. I'm thrilled that GE is playing such a big part in helping China solve its environmental issues, and distributed power has a chance to do so much more.